I noticed you left early last night. Were you tired?
That's right. I thought I'd make it an early night.
I thought you were doing your part for the harvest. Because as I walked home, I passed Den's house. And that's surely what it sounded like.
Sam, I don't know what you're talking about.
I think you do.
They want
everything.
I don't care what the potential upside might be. A warship hanging over our lands cannot be good.
That's your problem. Your first reaction is always fear. The mother world has deep pockets. I'm simply saying maybe we can get a better price from our friends in low orbit there, rather than having to deal with the cutthroats in Providence selling our grain to God only knows.
Don't act like we don't know you've been selling our surplus grain to the enemies of that ship up there. I wonder what they would say if they found out where our excess went last year.
Well, I'm no revolutionary. They offered the best price. I don't care about their cause.
Obviously.
Sindri, I don't have a side, only this community. That's my only loyalty. And I say we start by showing them goodwill, not fear. That we are their partners, not their adversaries. Right?
Did you say partner, Gunnar?
I did. Is that a problem?
That ship does not represent prosperity. Its purpose is to destroy, to subjugate, to enslave. Partnership is not in its vocabulary. Give them what they ask for, but volunteer nothing about how fertile this land is. And hope they leave before digging too deep into who Gunnar sold last year's grain to.
Right.
I've heard enough. We will volunteer nothing. Is that clear?